Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today we're going to be talking about the banner. It is officially confirmed. The banner is here. Born of Ocean Swell, EULA. Let's go! Xingqiu is on the banner. I cannot wait to summon on her. She's already here. Let's go. Very soon. So, it's confirmed. It's done. This is the banner that's going to be coming out. So we're just gonna click on the details over here. All right, so there it is, the banner. So event duration from the 18th of May, which is exactly in 2 days, until the 8th of June. Not bad. All right, during this event wish, you can get Dance of the Shimmering Wave. EULA Cryo will receive a huge drop rate boost. All right, in this event wish, you can get Jin Yan, Xingqiu, and Beidou. We knew that. And the test run event is obviously gonna be coming. And you can try out EULA. As I said in my previous videos, try a EULA. Please, please try EULA before you summon on her, in case you don't like her playstyle, in case, you know, whatever it may be. So yeah, everyone's excited, as you can see. And yeah, that's about it though. Alright, so there's also the actual, like, weapon banner. You can see the Aquila Favonia, as well as Song of Broken Pine, the Rust Sacrificial Stuff, the Dragon, I'm not quite sure what it's called, the Dragon Spear or something like that, as well as the Rain Slasher. We sort of knew that though. Anyways, travelers who reach the required adventure rank can compete in prerequisite quests. You'll be able to use story keys to unlock EULA's story quest. Do EULA's story quest before you actually try her, so you can fully out, like, try her. Alright, it's unlocked adventure rank 26, so even if you're, you know, just adventure rank 26, you can get her. You have to use a key, so make sure you have that. Alright, travelers who reach required adventure rank to complete the prerequisite quest will be able to use story keys to unlock your quest. The story quest feature? Oh, okay, so the story quest feature is unlocked, but you need to be adventure rank 40 to try out EULA. Unlucky. And you have to complete the Archon quest for Song of the Dragon and Freedom. So I'm assuming there will be an Archon quest tomorrow? Song of the Dragon Freedom? Oh, yeah. This is just the prologue. Of course they're gonna, like, finish this, so that's fine. And I think... Oh! Oh, hello! Today Palma brings a new brand new weapon. So this is it. This is the brand new weapon. Everything that is in physical damage bonus is at 20% and 741 base attack. Sheesh! Increases normal attack speed. Crazy increases attack by 20%. Crazy as well. But yeah, that's all there is for today. Let's open this one. Oops, I opened the wrong one. Here. Weapon banner. Right, same duration for this, and yeah, that's about, oh, it's called Dragon's Bane. Anyways, so yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and see you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye. Also, comment down below if you guys are excited for EULA as much as I am. Let's go.